with in this race. I think every single one of them demonstrated core democratic values, and I think we as a party demonstrated to the state of Maine and the country how elections can be run. There was nothing negative. It was a robust exchange of ideas, and we'll be friends going forward, and I want all of us to stand together. And I want you to know that as the standard bearer of the Democratic Party, I will take so seriously my responsibility to you and to our party, and there are better days ahead for Democrats in the United States Senate. So join with me, and let's win this thing. Thank you. And I say to Angus King, bring it on, baby. Thanks so much. So I think that's it. I've done a lot of talking in the last couple of weeks. I look forward to conversations going forward. What this is really about, though, is what we stand for as a party, what our values are, and the choices that are available to us to help our country move forward and to help families and small businesses really prosper. So let's work together. Let's keep our sights on a bright future. And let's go onward to victory in November.